So far, so good. Keep your tongue all the way up. Open up as wide as you can.
My
the worst part about it. I'm trying to hurry for you. Mm. Big hand, small mouth. That's a good combination. Oh, okay, go ahead and just don't move around too much, but you can close your mouth for a second. Yeah. You can close your mouth. And swallow.
Yeah, all you gotta do is get the ball on there.
I can't even get that back again.
Huh?
I can't even get there either.
We gotta refocus.
It'll burn. I really
The worst part's over, right?
So that was a week ago whenever I was getting my tongue web pierced with my friend Bailey. We went to this place called Stainless off of Greenville Avenue in Dallas. It was amazing tonight. I got a phone call actually from the guy that did it asking how everything is going, and everything is going really well actually. I haven't really had any problems at all. I've just been using Listerine like he told me to, and it's healing really well. It's like nothing even happened. And I love it. It's super fantastic. It hurt like a mother when I got it. Like, not the going through part, just like the guy's hands were really big and he couldn't screw the little ball thingy on very easily. And so like my tongue was like literally clamped for like 5 minutes, and the clamp hurt so bad. So bad. It hurt so bad. I'll admit it. Like, little tears were running down my face, and it's just, I couldn't help it. It hurt really bad. So yeah, it's really great. And I guess it's show and tell time. So here we go. So yeah, it's pretty cool.